What the heck happened here? What's up, UFM? How you guys been doing? It is a windy, cold day here in Ulm. I'm going to the office. Very exciting day because we're flying to Istanbul. Good morning, Ebru.
Hani ne oldu? Konuşacağım diyordun.
Sabah. Neler oluyor?
Mikel abi konuşacağım dedi. Konuşmadı kız.
Konuşmaz ki ya. O öyle kamera olmayınca konuşuyor anca.
It's another day. I came here without the camera 2 hours ago. We're sitting here with the team. Ebru was telling actually that my videos suck, that I'm just talking too much. And if I could combine English, German and Turkish together. She's coming now. The trouble is coming. And I told her, you know, we're an architecture company. This is not a TV station where we're just coming up with a new TV series. We're not Netflix or Amazon Prime. First of all, we're an architecture company. But of course, she's right. I should do more Turkish, German language also in these vlogs, and let's try how this goes. Should we do it, Mikael?
Yes.
When we talk with Mikael in English, he just says yes. But if we speak German or Turkish, he will speak way more. Mikael, wie geht's dir heute?
Ja, sehr gut, danke. Und
dir? Scheiße, wenn man nur auf Englisch spricht, gell?
Ja, da kann ich ja nur ja sagen.
Ja.
Ich kann kein Englisch.
Ebru kann auch kein Englisch, auch kein
also
Deutsch.
Also ich verstehe alles, ja, aber...
Ja.
Ja.
Ja. Söyle Ebru Hanım, hadi. Bizim bir tane Türk seyircimiz var. Ne söylemek istersin?
Patronum çok üzerime geliyor. Yani...
Say it in English, come.
Hello.
Und auch du bist nicht in der Türkei oder in Amerika, so ich weiß nicht, aber...
Ja, du bist onun da şeyi var. Bak, o da haklı. Haksız mı?
Haksız mı?
Haksız mı? Haksız mı means?
He looks like Mikael.
Buna lan A3'e çıkmış.
bütün paramız oraya gidiyor biliyorsun değil mi Ebru Hanım?
İki bir stajyer oldun yani hayatımıza.
Stajyer mi? Ben stajyer değilim.
Guck mal hier, ohne Maske, nur rauchen.
Yine çekim
mi? Ladies first. Wie geht's dir?
Was geht? Alles gut?
What's up?
Hi. Oh,
today's a vlog day.
Vlog day?
Vlog.
Nereye yayın yapıyorum? New York'a mı? New York mu?
Adana TV.
Sıfır bir TV.
Hey, du kannst keine Fotos von mir machen. Ich bin von Italien geflüchtet.
Komm. Say something.
We have it. We are very nice. We are motivated. We are here forever and ever.
Was muss ich machen?
Nothing. It's a vlog.
Huh?
Vlog.
Soll ich was sagen?
Yeah. Everyone is shy on the camera.
Ich liebe meine Kundschaft. Ihn besonders.
Er ist der Beste. Er ist wirklich der Beste.
Nein, deine Frau ist die Beste.
Sie ist die Beste, aber er ist auch der Beste. Er ist ein bisschen krimineller.
Was ist? Ach, sensationelle Hose.
Ich bin voll aufgeregt.
Ach so, wer das Ding? High Fashion Fotografie hier.
Sollen wir gehen? Weil ihr redet so schön mit der Musik und so.
Nein,
so Candlelight Dinner.
Morgen um 10 funktionieren wir
nicht. Ja, so.
Das ist das einzige Wellness, das mir bleibt.
Ist?
I'm doing a YouTube video.
You wanna say hi?
Hi.
No, hi.
Happy birthday, lieber Pierre!
Pierre, happy birthday!
Enjoy you!
Oh, happy birthday, Pierre!
Only here, on Cafe Friend.
Happy birthday!
Merci beaucoup!
Juliet is like, can we go back to work now? He's like tired already.
Mashallah.
Thank you.
Thank you, brother.
Oh man.
Wow. What's the name?
Gerne, so you can take care of it. Mm-hmm. Gerne, I know that.
And we are back in Stuttgart Airport.
Déjà vu, never ending story.
Yeah, man.
So, I'm very excited to fly again, this time with Mikael. You know, I'm very excited and very proud of us because last year we told ourselves that 2021 we won't fly economy class again, okay? It's not to show off, to show like, oh, we did it. It's more for us. That was our goal, and now we reached that goal. And I feel very proud of us, you know, that we get there. You know, it's money comes and goes, but the experience stays forever. So I'm very excited for that. Very excited.
I am too.
So let's go. And yeah, I say it all the time. The goal is to die with memories, not dreams. Follow your dreams. Do shit you love. All right, welcome to Istanbul. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. See you guys next one. In the next one, stay positive, be positive, and karma will always handle the rest. Till next time. Michael, möchtest du noch was zu Ende sagen?
Guten Flug gehabt. Alles gut?
Wie so ein Deutscher.
Ja, guten Flug gehabt, ne?
Ja, ein bisschen klatschen, gell?